do a lot of community service, but just a few, like for off campus, we collect money, we go to dorms, collect money from other students, and we had a basketball charity game, and another fundraiser type thing we do is every Tuesday and Thursday, we got a program called Guy Right, and with Guy Right, we go to local elementary or middle schools and, like, you know, teach the kids about being positive and working together.
Right. And every Friday on campus, we have a program called Nukes United. And basically what we do is we work with the students here that are part of Wesley. They have special needs. So we just, you know, we spend time with them, teaching them, you know, the fundamentals of basketball, just different sports.
Only African-American fraternity on campus as of right now, and we put out positive programs and we have people coming to us expressing interest and telling us how good of a program they think we're running here at Wesley College.
It definitely comes with the pressure, especially going to a predominantly white school, but I think it works out in our favor, because as long as we, you know, handle our responsibilities and do everything the right way, you know, we can set the right example for other African American fraternities.